I'm Elliot from Design Squad. Today, I'm making a motion-sensing, cat-repelling, vacuum-powered... I should write this down. It's a cat-repelling, motion-sensing, wind-blowing blower. It's my invention. Tucker, come here! The problem is, Tucker here will try to run out the front door whenever we open it. We want to keep Tucker safe. So my invention is a Tucker safety device. It keeps him from running out the door. I know Tucker doesn't like loud noises or a stream of air hitting him. And so I figured out that if I do both of those, Tucker will run away. I'm repurposing a vacuum motor. Repurposing means using an object for a purpose it was not meant to be used for. A vacuum motor sucks air in, but if you can reverse it, it'll blow air out. And that's what this does. The next step is to put the box in place. The tube is running out from under the table to where it will deliver its air. Now, what I need to do is to wire up the motion sensor. Whenever this small plastic globe senses motion, it will send an electrical signal to this, which will turn on whatever is plugged in. I've connected up the vacuum to the motion sensor. Now the motion sensor should be set off when I walk through it. Now you can see that there really is air coming out of the tube. It worked. Tucker, come here. Come here. And that proves that my machine works.